Tonight, police are trying to track down a Missouri woman after a man's body was found inside her freezer. It happened in Joplin, around 280 miles southwest of St. Louis. Police say Barbara Waters is charged with abandonment of a corpse. Police got a warrant to search her home after an arson investigation. They say there are no obvious signs of foul play, but investigators want an autopsy report so they can determine how the man died.